Of a mile. Today we are going to warm up, not as intense as yesterday, but still well above where we should be. I look for afternoon highs to peak at 77, and you can tell it is a quick peak. It's not going to be an extended period of time where we are staying consistently in those upper 70s, but it's still going to be warm even so. Winds right now are being around 5 to 10 miles an hour, but I look for them to gust into the 20s and 30s as we head throughout our afternoon. And remember, that's a westerly wind, so of course that's going to have that drying component continuing to take place. So looking to see all those clouds moving out quite quickly. Then we head into tomorrow, starting out mostly clear, but by Tuesday afternoon, clouds are, well, they're on the increase. That's ahead of our next system that will bring a slim chance for showers. Not too confident that we're seeing anything related to a washout tomorrow, but we could definitely have a little bit in the way of sprinkle activity. 77, sunny today. We start out clear tomorrow. We will notice those clouds increasing, a high of 60. Slim chances for some showers later on in the evening. I'm talking after dinner, going overnight. Wednesday we'll have a high of 55. A little bit cooler, but then we do warm things up going back into the 60s. And you'll notice looking to have dry conditions Thursday, Friday, as well as Saturday. So any outdoor work can be taken care of. Kristen.
All right. Thanks.